week, Brian promised to give our next celebrity a lesson in the splits. So his tailor, his doctor and his wife are still on high alert. Tonight, it's all about a safer sort of ballroom. Dancing the foxtrot, it's Miriam Mullins and Montel Hewson.
You were big and bold and brash. But in the softer moments, still keep it big. Don't go in on yourself.
Seven!
This week we have the elegant foxtrot. You want a beautiful line? Right, again, a phone call.
Phone's ringing. So my boyfriend rang me and I knew he was coming up from Cork today, but he told me he had a surprise and it was my dog and I couldn't believe it. Oh, here he is.
Aww. You're so cute.
I'm so happy that Tian brought up Lucy, especially with eliminations this week. That's exactly what I needed. Brian Redmond, what do you think of that?
Dancing the Foxtrot, Miriam Mullins and Montel Hewson.
Has a smile on her face. Gorgeous work. I absolutely love that.
Thank you.
We'll go to our judges. Arthur, what did you make?
Miriam, I think that song was perfect for you because I was in heaven watching you two doing the foxtrot. Beautiful. Foxtrot, it's all about being light on your feet and be gentle with your movement across the dance floor, you know? And tonight, you did that. You had this beautiful musicality and you hit every single beat. And also the ending when Monty swept you away, and it was so angelic.
Thank you.
Angelic.
Thank you so much.
Angelic.
Even though you're wearing red,
you are an angel. Fine.
Just a little word of caution. Just be careful on those moments where you get swept away. Certain dances we can't have lifts in. That little spinny bit at the end. You just about kept your toe in contact with the floors. Just be careful with that type of stuff.
Yeah.
The aesthetic with you two is absolutely beautiful and it was really good from the waist up. The movement at times needed to be a bit more fluid and there was one moment just before the extended weave up the middle where you got caught on the wrong foot. You shuffled back into place quite well. So keep the aesthetic, be careful about the lifts and just give us even more fluidity of movement. But foxtrot's difficult and that wasn't bad.
Okay.
Thank you.
Lorraine, I see you're nodding in agreement.
Yeah, I do agree. And also, I just wanted to, you know, reward you because in week one when you danced the quick step, I said you needed to fix the posture, the poise and the hip line. And you certainly did that tonight. Excellent. Very well done. As Brian said, that foxtrot is a difficult dance to do. It's the rolling, releasing the toe as well. I mean, you did it quite well. I would have likened more of the foxtrot. But again, here, it's finding that balance of the entertainment value. A little bit more dancing, please. But well done.
Perfect.
Well done to Miriam and Montel.
Miriam.
The flower.
Week
week one, Lorraine mentioned your posture and hip line and box tit. You did your homework. That's great feedback.
Yeah, Lorraine is the queen of ballroom, so I just wanted to improve on that for her this week, and I'm glad that she enjoyed it. So that's the main thing.
Well, was Foxtrot an enjoyable dance to learn?
Yeah, it was so out of my comfort zone. I loved the like sambas and the high kind of upbeat dances, so that was definitely out of my comfort zone, but I enjoyed it. It was fun.
Montel, you arranged a lovely little surprise for Miriam earlier in the week.
Tell us. I brought Miriam's baby, Lucy.
Aww.
Her dog.
Her dog. Yeah. Not her baby. Her dog. She doesn't have a baby yet.
Same thing. Was that lovely?
Oh, it was the best surprise ever. She's literally my whole life, so.
Nothing beats dog cuddles when you're a bit stressed.
Yeah, but she gave Montel the paw, right? She's like, you're taking my mammy, so.
Back off, Montel. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
7.
Lorraine Barry.
6.
Arthur Gurren Leanne.
7.
That is a total of 20. You can vote for Miriam and Montel tonight by texting Miriam to 53125 when we open the voting lines later in the show. Give it up for Miriam and Montel.
After the break, 3 more celebrities are hoping to convince you that they should stay. And speaking of staying somewhere special, here's another chance to win those tickets to Aladdin and a 5-star hotel break.